Both of these modern armored vehicles were immediately owned by the Uzbek army, but the